started, I need a little bit of help. Somebody give me an example of a simple task. Making coffee. What's that? You know, digging a hole. That, making coffee, those all sound pretty easy. Let's try digging a hole. Let's check that baby out. Is that pretty simple?
Names.
Come on, we gotta get that 500 for the
we're
kid.
We're gonna find
Come
out.
On.
What we need to, what he just said is we gotta get that 500 for the kid. Now, what he meant by that is I have to set some clear goals for you guys. After he's done that, what do we need? We need some clear direction and some tools.
Where do we start?
Right here. Give me the tool.
Come on, stop dancing. We got work to do. Where's the mat?
Right here.
Well.
Then you need to give your well-trained team some incentive, and then you got to let them go to work.
The idea is to get the dirt out of the hole. Now get shoveling.
And what are the results? Always successful task accomplishment.
Look, it's open. Another room.
Come on. The treasure. We found it.
Now Jimmy can get his operation.
There's enough here for all of us to have an operation.
So for your well-trained team, remember, ensure the goals are clear. Ensure they have the tools and direction they need to accomplish their mission. Give them great incentives for performing well, and then let them go to work. They'll surprise you with their ingenuity. Thank you.